freaking in the right line. Sometimes it's hard to face reality.